Make sure you cut every time you lose and I lose and everyone else loses, so it's only wins.
Oh, me and you. The breaks though.
Because you know, typical YouTube fashion.
Somebody nailed the brakes like way early. What the fuck kind of?
Yeah, whatever. Dude, see classic cars crying. Or in spin
what
tires.
What the fuck happened there?
Yep.
Go.
I feel so underpowered against that thing.
Go. Yep.
Go.
Oh god, so slow, so slow.
Is that a Sylvia?
Yep. Coming for the butt! Go. Yep.
Go.
There goes my tires.
Spin fest for days!
It's a Sylvie, I gotta drift it
anyways. Go. God damn, Wade. You got that bitch tuned, don't you?
Go.
This thing sounds way more V8 than actual V8.
Go.
Oh, this thing is a snail.
Yep.
Go.
Weird number, just call me. Yeah, I know who the fuck they are.
Third one's a charm.
It's fucking 9 o'clock at night. Who the fuck's calling me?
I just have enough on the 60 foot.
Yep.
Go.
Are we trying to get like a 800 horsepower lobby going or something? Or...
trying to catch these hands?
Or... oh.
Yep. Go. Everybody knows me for swapping cars the whole fucking week because I don't like these things.
Yeah.
Go.
Alex, does anyone like that you used to play with? Does anyone still play?
Hey, come in with the rock.
Go.
Yeah.
Now keep in mind, this is 800 horsepower.
This is 900.
Oh. That GT popped that Mustang nut.
Yep.
Go.
Yep.
Go.
I'm not mad about that. Honestly.
What are we going to?